The world's second tallest roller coaster is closing in Germany. Good. That's not good. There's just a bunch of people who come here because it's down here. I'm going to go up 128 meters tall. So does the ride. And struck a woman in the head and said, "Pardon, Sandusky." That's not good. So it has been closed for a whole year until the 15th accident. And it has operated for 19 years and carried 18 miles.